set up there. It'd just be good to go. You'll find out in a moment. All right. Hold on a sec. Night check. Yeah. We're getting audio here, so it should be fine. Fucking notifications. What? So we're gonna be seeing the Hugo today. And Gilda standard type is actually, I'm assuming, what that stems from. But yep. Graz is officially in the full city. So it does have two melee attacks still. Variable rear armor scissors and the halberd. As of course. But it also has really long range, so that's interesting. I still got a ways to go with the Regnant. Kakarin's gonna have at least four more levels to get to for the Roy. And then from there, whatever we get at the end of this. Because we've already had a Hyakuri, and I'm not really sure what that is. We'll find out when we get there. That being said, the arch can actually go to the Jagged Arch today. So that's what's up. So you are at the end of life, more or less. What's going on, Kores? So that's as far as we got so far. So we full city now. Today is Bender. That's good. Oh, all Final Forms are taking down Gundam frames. Nice. Got Isaac plated 400 rated team, got mad I didn't care and kept playing. That's cool that you got the Isaac though. Still an A plus. Alright, let's go. Put you guys. Story mode. So we are at New Blood. Got four more after this. And then we move on to the side story. Gonna be meeting a fair amount of people today.
Edmonton における Abra を代表指名選挙から2年。東郷の助が代表となり、ギャラルホルンの腐敗が暴かれたことで、世界は少しだけ、でも確実に変わっていった。鉄火団アーブラウ代表指名選挙をめぐる。
So we got time skip.
名を挙げた彼らは、火星のハーフメタル利権を手土産に、ついにテイワズの直系団体となる。資金も潤沢となり、入団希望者が増加したことで、その規模は地球支部を設けるほどに拡大。
An Earth branch.
混乱する情勢の中でその実績を買われ、同業者も羨む急成長企業となった。一方、クーデリア・アイナ・バーンスタインはテイワズと協力し、火星にて、ハーフメタル関連の業務を一手に担うアドモス商会を設立。同時に孤児院の設立や学校運営にも着手し、社会的弱者への能動的支援と火星の経済的独立を果たすべく日々奔走している。その反面、ギャラルホルンが社会的信用を失ったことで、世界の治安はより悪化する結果となった。
Oh, that's not good.
鉄火団の活躍により、少年兵の有用性が示された結果、
子供たちは
戦場へ大量に投入され、ヒューマンデブリも増加。
Well, of course there's some horrible repercussions.
モビルスーツの重要性も再認識され、その総数は爆発。
And there are now mobile suits, more mobile suits than ever.
今なお新しい血を求めていた。
So child soldiers in mobile suits and running amok.
もうすぐ夜明けだね。
ああ、いよいよ再生出発だ。そこでテイワズと杯を交わしゃ、俺らはいよいよナゼロ兄貴と肩を並べることになる。テイワズの直系団体だ。今の規模の農場だけじゃまだまだ金は足りねえ。テッカに入りてって居場所のねえ奴らもワンサと集まってくる。いつかは真っ当な商売だけでやっていく。そのためにも最短で行く。
うん。
どうせ止まれねえならなりふり構っちゃいられねえ。孫ついてる暇なんかねえんだ。ビスケットだったら俺を止めたかな。
俺にはわからないよ。ただオルガが止まらない限り、俺も止まらない。
I call me because like, who the fuck cares? Damn.
これからも。
朝だ。
We got a show to run here. God damn
it. 力なき子供たちが搾取される世の中は、未だ続く。
Hey, you're lagging. Run, you bunch of rookies, run! Ugh, I'm seeing a different horizon, man. Zach, you want another lap? Say what? Hey, Shino, go too hard on him and you won't be any different from the first core geezers. Eh, I hear ya. I just went sweet well night if I went easy on the guys and it got him killed. You can be the good cop. One bad cop's all we need around here, deputy. Well... Uh-oh. Woo boy, mock battles already? Looks like. They just have a bunch of customs, nice. Laughter's training him? Date Mogoro. Actually don't know. I feel like they have to say, if not on the banners, then probably on the info for the banner itself on the site. At least I would hope so, because that's supposed to be like a transparency thing. You stupid! Dante, your reactions are too slow. Easy for you to say. Ed Dante. The Shiden Zeo frame is based on a Hyakuden Hyakuden. It's a mass production model developed by Teiwaz. Well, the difference in skill here is telling. Could you guys do me a favor and get your act together already? It probably is worse. And that's pretty bad. Also, Agent, shut up! Making all this noise for? What's the matter for you? Otherwise, you can't go back to Naze. Ah, come on. I feel bad now. Don't. I feel like a noodle. Oh no. Wow, man. So those are real mobile suits. That's their first run in them, right? Must be a Lion Vigenata putting in work. Makes sense. Of course, otherwise they'd never move half as. Shins don't have the Lion Vigenata. Wait, they don't? Lion Vigenata is a system dating back to the Calamity War. These days, we can barely make head or tail of it. You can't link that up to a shiny new Teiwaz system. But you can use it for more than just mobile suits, right? Like with mobile workers and when you're working in space. That's true. One little surgery gives you a huge boost. So why doesn't the boss let us have it? Guys, excuse me. We didn't get the surgery because we wanted it. That surgery is a roll of the dice. One of you guys don't have to go through. Because we're going to build a world where no one has to. Sure. Heh, you got away with words, deputy. You know, Orga, the boss, he's working outside his comfort zone. I gotta do my tiny part, too. Yeah, huh. I mean, worker, warehouse worker gains. It's a different kind of gain, dude. Isn't built for full-on company match. He's really not. Me for about 7 months. Hey, these numbers aren't adding up right. Really? Sorry, sir. Right, I'm done checking over the other two. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Commander, you've got a call from Nazi on QCCS. I'm surprised she stuck with them, other than her, like, being their, in-between. Bro's calling? Ah, right. Put him on through. Yes, sir. Oh, one more thing. Don't forget to send some flowers to Aizen Company since they're opening a new office. Yes, sir. How's it going, Orga? Eh, been better, been worse. Come on now, you're the hero that brought that lucrative half metal to Teiwaz. Then again, that might raise some hackles somewhere. Bro. But hey, I'm in the same boat as far as that goes. Nobody likes a young upstart. Turbines run Teiwaz's entire transportation network. We don't even come close to comparing to that. The only thing Tegadon's got going for it is the firepower it used to get Gjallarhorn a bloody nose one time. Does that bother you? So far from it. He provided Tewaz his latest mobile suit at a bargain that, and Tewaz is fronting the expenses for upgrading the two Gundam frames. We're grateful, but we're far from done. Heh, listen to you. I look forward to seeing it, brother. Meanwhile, on this expensive boat frame. You reorganized the Outer Earth Orbit Regulatory Joint Fleet and got us back up and running on Earth at the Abrao Affair. You had the skill to build new ties at each economic block. Brilliant work, new Commander Majelis Farid, head of the House Farid. None of it would have been possible without guidance from all of you. Uh-oh. Look at that hair! I'm gonna get some food. No chance of encourage you time. Oof. I beg to differ. The Outer Earth Orbit Regulatory Joint Fleet can hardly be called a figurehead now. I merely followed the will of my predecessor, Carta Issue. Yeah, you sure are. Oh boy. I carry a great burden from my past as well. What burden? In my time as an Inspection Bureau officer, I exposed vast amounts of corruption within the Mars branch. However, it led to the Mars branch being weakened. That administrative region has now been reduced to a lawless land overrun by pirates. Even if it was an unfortunate, unintended consequence of meting out justice, it was I who sowed the seeds of this. I would like to make amends for that. Please permit our Outer Earth Orbit Regulatory Joint Fleet to intervene in the Mars region. Why, that would be stepping on the toes of Lord Elion Arianha's fleet. Calm yourself, Lord Kujan. But maintaining public security in the Outer Spheres is the Arianha fleet's job, is it not? Ah, isn't youthful vigor the most wonderful thing? Lord Elion. Lord Kujan, we of Gjallarhorn are here to uphold order throughout the world. It hardly matters whose name is attached in the grand scheme of things. As long as we had the power to maintain order, of course. Right. There goes Luck. Master Estal. Ah, sorry for the wait, Julieta. How'd the meeting go? God, she's just like so even keel looking. Or maybe that's a gauche question to ask when the answer is written over Master Luck's face. Oh, is that so? How dare you, Julieta? It's fine, Luck. You can hardly dispute her claim. But sir... Majelis was looking for a chance to allow the Outer Earth Orbit Regulatory Joint Fleet to operate in the Outer Spheres. I imagine he wants to use Mars as a foothold in attaining that goal. Master Estal, if you know so much, then why don't you... I am the commander of Gjallarhorn's mightiest fleet, the Arianha Outer Lunar Orbit Joint Fleet. I'll gladly face him head on. Now then, let's go home and have some meat. Ooh, I love meat. What is this character? I'm fucking hungry, let's go. It's weird that if his name is Locke, they don't capitalize it that way? Unless it's supposed to be an I? So, next weekend, Admiral's company will be holding a tour of the mines. That's where you come in. You're in charge of security for it, right? Yep, got it in one. Wait, Admiral's company? The one with the princess? Princess? The hell are you talking about? Who else? Cadelia, of course. Yeesh. Listen up. This will be your first battle. Hell yeah, no more stupid training. Our first battle. I'm putting you and Akihito's second unit as a mobile worker team for now. You cool with that, Akihito? Huh? Sure. Listen up. This won't be training. Stay sharp, because the second unit doesn't screw around. Yes, sir. Right, I was gonna say all that. Real battle. Understood, Brigadier General. How do you think Mars will react to this? I'm not worried. The acting commander of the Mars branch is the man I nominated back in my inspection bureau days. Ah, I see. Besides, yes, sir. I have a dependable ally on Mars. A friend, sir? Isurugi, I no longer have any friends. You are right about that. Man, some real battle this is turning out to be. You guys are putting up so many flags, stop. I know, right? We've been here like a week now. We escorted some random VIPs around during the day and patrolling shifts all night long. It'll be over tomorrow, then there won't be any action. At least you got to see a pretty princess. Then immediately everyone's under attack and they die, like right now. Huh? What the? Sup? Get up, guys! Many positions, quick! Huh? You got a call from the boss. What call? Got incoming hostiles. Hostiles, huh? May I ask what's going on in this ungodly hour? What are the guests doing? They're having a meeting about the last tour tomorrow. Sorry, there's not gonna be one now. What? I got a tip that the Dawn Horizon Corps has landed on Mars. The Dawn what now? They're pirates, okay? A huge band that even Tewa struggles to deal with. Word has it they've been hired to assassinate you. They have? It's just like, well, that's news to me. Are we under attack? Damn, they're already here. Sorry about this. We spent so long verifying the tip. Here we are now. For now, you guys are better to get to the shelter. Hey, where's Mikazuki? He's on a little business trip. He should be inbound soon enough. Hey, don't worry. After all, we're Tekadon. Oh, so this is where the... that's right, the HDs. Of course they brought those. So that's them. Zach, let's move closer to the action. We're not gonna get any credits sitting pretty back here. Sure. Wait, this alarm. It's Ahab waves. Uh-oh. Hey. Oh, shit. Whoa, it's mobile suits. No, not like this. Ah, shit. Hey. I like how the MPs have, the shields and stuff, though. Here we are, guys. Check it out, first working unit. No, the Ryusei team. Here we go. The Ryusei team. Is that us? Whoa. Hey, where the devil you guys supposed to... Where's the devil you guys are supposed to have? Huh? We could take you guys on our own. Easy, who needs them? Oh, come on. We had all this stuff lined up for them. Now it's all going to waste. They're all like, man, that blows. I guess they'll just have to crush you now. Another team? Mobile workers, form a line. Hold out the enemy until Shino's team can provide reinforcements. Seriously? They want us to fight mobile suits and mobile workers? Just get a move on. These are mobile suits. Mobile suits, man. This is the best we got right now. Not like we got anywhere else to go. These people are messed up. Boss, the tour group has been safely evacuated. Now it's time for you to evacuate. Right back at you, sir. We're not like you. We don't have pretty ideals or ambitions. We have no foundation. The only way we can protect the place we belong is by pressing onward. Pressing onward? Heh, regardless of all that. As long as he's around, I'd never say I have it in me to run. He who? Isn't that right, Mika? Oh shit. Sup, bitches? Mika here to fuck shit up? Yeah, good to be back. Huh? What the heck? Barbatos. That's it? It's a little different, but that's it, alright. Mikazuki's back! Wait, Mikazuki, you mean the one who's... Dun dun dun. Let's do this, Barbatos. And now they die. Destroy at least 6 enemy units. Can you destroy at least 6 enemy mobile suits? Only and at least, which means ignoring the workers. That's shitty. Oh, these guys can raid Link up. Let's see, 65, 70, 80. To kill.
できるはずだ。くそ。当てたなと。くそ。くそ。くそ。
Actually even. Fried of ex-human debris. Damage dealt. Oh, damage chain plus 20. So it's like that other Kuntala thing, except a little less severe? Or maybe around the same? Let's start with this one. Okay, so halfway down. They moved.
フシオンがなくともこんな奴らに。
It's true. Ooh, and it crits a boot. Ow. Yeah, like, now that things are disrupted in the area, Mika showing up doesn't really matter because of the Ahab waves, because they already have mobile suits on the field. Well, that's annoying. Alright, you little shit. Unfreaking believable. Look what they've done to all our mobile suits. Time to pack up. They're like, ah, hell no. After him, Derma. Yeah. Don't let a single one escape. Hey, wait. What? Why? Barbara just kind of starts moving. Huh? The way you punish that machine, no wonder. You just finished fixing it up, damn it. Just kind of like, well. That sells the flood beyond our search range. Do we pursue? No, you better let this one go. We'll need some time to regroup ourselves. Dawn Horizon Core, huh? You get attention from all the worst places. Looks like I dragged you into yet another one of my messes. Heh, why don't you accept Tekadon's protection for the time being? I doubt the Dawn Horizon Corps will take this line down. At least give it until things calm down some. Yes, sir. So, what's the plan, Orga? Do we go toe-to-toe with the Dawn Horizon Corps? Do you think that's possible for us? Nope. They're a force to be reckoned with. They got mobile suits and spades, but the fact remains that we've made their short list. Well, yeah. Soon enough, a showdown will be inevitable. If we can't make the impossible possible, then Tekadon's as good as finished. Ugh. Nutty, like, God fucking. Brand speaking new, Barbados Lupus is already a wreck. There goes, there's rough handling, and then there's you. Jeez. So I was Lupus. Lupus. Try to keep up here. This is new name the Tewa's chief mechanics gave it. Barbatos is Barbatos. It was fixed just fine. I swear. It's nice to see everyone. Oh, hey. It's been a while, Mikazuki. Yeah, guess it has been. Hey, Mikazuki, why don't you take off? You got some catching up to do, right? Why would I do that? Just get going already. Have you been well? Yeah. I've come by several times, but you've never been around. Oh, yeah. The boss is telling me that whenever you have to fight, Barbatos is always at the forefront. Well, not like the other guys. This is pretty much the only job I can do. Mikazuki, Cudelia, uh-oh. I didn't know you were here. That's great. Ah, hello, Atra. Ruining my moment. I have something just for you. Here. No. For me? Yep. It's a matching set of three. No matter where we are, we'll always be together. Why, thank you. Sure thing. That's cute. Hey, mine kinda stinks lately. Let me see. It's just how you smell, Mikazuki. Like blood. I can wash it for you if you'd like. Come on. Yeah. Hey, Cudelia? Yes? Come with us. Alright. Okay. Outer Lunar Orbit Joint Fleet Arianhod! It's got a fancy little emblem and everything, wow! It's totally not just a round Star Destroyer, what do you mean? Never thought we'd be fighting pirates on Mars. What in the world is running through Magillus Reed's head? Do not worry, you are under my protection, Master Locke. Hmm? I will never forget my debt to Master Ristal for taking me in. Yuck. Luck. Yuck, Kujan. What, Julietta, in fact, Magillus himself is nowhere near a worthy adversary for Master Ristal. On the contrary, I'm more concerned about another. Hmm? Ah, are you talking about the Masked Man? We've only ascertained what Magillus is up to because of the Masked Man's advice. Maybe so. I simply cannot bring myself to trust him. There's certainly some room for doubt. Seriously, if you guys can't chill, then like, go somewhere. How are you feeling? Ooh, Bidar. Does he have a new mask? I dispatched Yuck and Julietta. It seems Magillus has sent out Isurugi. Exactly as you predicted. How mysterious. I appreciate the job offer, really, but we're rather busy right now. Please, call me Montag. God damn it. It's more or less an open secret by now that I've been leaning on your group. So, what's the request? To subjugate the Dawn Horizon Corps. What? I guess you've been following our movements closely, huh? What do you care about pirates anyway? Their massive and elusive force has extended their reach as far as the Earth Sphere. It's been a struggle for us to apprehend them. I'll do everything in my power to aid you. I've sent a subordinate of mine, Isurugi, over to you. He's a capable man, and someone quite familiar with the inner workings of the Dawn Horizon Corps. So we're the bait. Would trusting us be out of the question? It's always been out of the question. That said, I will gladly accept your job offer. Oh? Why would you do that if you doubt me? Let's just say it's the short route for us. That ship looks so wrong, by the way. So you're going up against the Dawn Horizon Corps? Yes, sir. I believe they also pose a nuisance to Tewaz's shipping routes. Maybe so, but it would also be a chance to showcase the Shidens and market Tewaz's new frames. I see how it is. So be it. Suit yourself. Thank you, sir. I won't do anything to disgrace you. I'm gonna absolutely do something to disgrace him. Look at this dude! Jasly Dunham Meekles? Come on, sir. Why do you keep giving him free reign? What's the point of being a nice grandpa to a bunch of dumb kids? Would you rather hunt down the Dawn Horizon Corps yourself? Why, that's ridiculous, sir. Tangling with rough and tumble groups like pirates is grunt work. Then there's no problem, is there? I guess not. Pimp looking ass motherfucker. I know. Heh, you got a hell of a way of raising kids, Naze. Bunch of troublemakers. Aniki. Ooh, bigger like carrier ship over there. It feels so weird being able to openly take a Gjallarhorn route. Yeah, and usually we're steering clear of the Ariad surveillance. Nothing wrong with having things easy. I guess not. Ahab waves detected! Checking their frequency, it matches the Gjallarhorn ship we're meeting up with. They're earlier than they said they'd be. Yeah. Sup? Big sheep. So that's Tekadon. Getting work straight from Gjallarhorn. Is Tekadon cool or what? We were at each other's throats not too long ago. Can't believe we're all chummy now. Man, I wanna ride a mobile suit soon. You're only bringing one ship? I was told you had a fleet of five. I dispatched the fastest one ahead of the rest, for reasons. Define reasons. We detected Dawn Horizon Corps ships in an area 12 hours from our present coordinates. Three of them. It's a convoy on a course leading away from Mars. Let me guess, these are the ships that carried the squadrons that attacked the planet Increase? It's a safe bet. The convoy includes the flagship of their top leader, Sandoval Reuters. I'd like to crush them now, before they can amass their forces. So now is our chance to pick them off individually while they're spread out. That's just some common sense in war, I guess. What do you say? You got one warship here, so you're telling us to stick our necks out. You have my word that there will be appropriate hazard pay. Brigadier General Farid has agreed to it. Wait a minute, couldn't we rendezvous with the rest of your fleet first? Sandoval is a slippery man, and this is one of the rare times we know exactly where he is. What's the plan, Orga? Alright, we're in. But we're the ones in command for this op. Done. We'll follow Tekadon's commands. I'll make arrangements for a data link with my ship. Let's get to it. So we're gonna sack their leader, essentially. What do you make of what he told us? He's not lying, but he's definitely hiding something. He's acting unusually rushed. If he caught on to that, why did you agree? Because by agreeing now, we can put Tekadon in charge of the op, meaning we get the credit for it. Sounds like he's not the only one acting rushed. You got a problem with that? Yes, I do. Let's go. But you'll do it anyway, right? I know the drill by now. I'll have the crew rest and shifts until it's go time. Sure, they're all yours. Let's start with you, boss. 6 hours of rest on the double. Huh? You've been working 36 hours straight. Are you counting every hour I work? If you don't like babysitting, then take better care of yourself. Eugene, yeah? I'm leaving the Isabiri in your hands. I'll take command from the Hotarubi. Right. Take your ass to bed, young man. I don't got time for your shit. God damn it. Vanity area where we detected a Dawn Horizon crew core convoy. Jesus Christ. All hands, look sharp. AF waves detected. It matches the frequency we got from Gjallarhorn. It's the Dawn Horizon core. Just as described. Anywhere from the recon team? Okay, now this ain't funny. What's wrong, Shino? Cool, dude. You think? Dun dun dun. They said 3 ships, right? Uh-oh. That's not a good thing to start with. What? They must have just used the 3 ships to tow the others in order to hide their Ahab waves. That's a familiar tactic, isn't it? What a cheap trick. They sure pulled one over on us. They've influenced a lot more than they think. Boss, incoming LCS call from enemy vessel. Put it through. Yes, sir. Then again, that's not to say that they're the only ones who have ever done that, but you know, in recent memory. I'm son of all rulers, boss of Dawn Horizon Corps. I'm Morga Itsuka, boss of Tekadon. I'll be nice and give you a chance to surrender, and we'll give you a chance to apologize for starting crap with us. Heh, a few Gjallarhorn weaklings fall in step with you and it goes straight to your head. If we're talking about weaklings, what do you think you can do to us with your piddly little handful of ships? You know what? Fine. Go ahead. Keep talking shit. The more obnoxious the fly is, the more satisfying it is to swat it. Says the dude with a target on his head. Oh my god, here we go. They put a flag on his face. Watch him actually get the ovens on us. The enemy's fanning out. They're trying to encircle us. Get Mikazuki's group out there. We'll go for a frontal breakthrough before the enemy cuts us off completely. You just want me to keep the enemy mobile suits busy? You got it. So be it. Mikazuki Agus, Gundam Barbatos, taking off. Yeet! Wouldn't we get away with less damage if we back off immediately? Yeah, we would. There'd still be casualties either way. I refuse to let anyone die in vain. When we're sticking our own necks out, we have to press forward. How are things on Gjallarhorn's end? We got the rest of our fleet inbound. If we can hold out until their arrival, we'll catch the enemy off guard. Alright, scrub Akihito's team too. We're all in, bitches. Guarding our ship is our job. Go dance with death! Yes, sir! Oh man, this new Gujin's got great handling. Heh, if only I could pilot the Gundam frame now. Hey, have I seen that one before? I'll back you up. Yo, he's just in it. Let's go. Okay, thanks. I like that. Okay. Two secret OC ships in tow. Look at how many there are. Of course, the boss ship has tight defenses. Guess I'll just chip at them bit by bit. Uh-oh. I don't like that that front team is not controllable. And neither is the rear ship. Yeah, bunch of roadies and a commander type. Boost hammer. They do count individually, so they're not like towed or like it's not like a dead ship in front. So that's why they had this many fleets, I guess. Alright, let's see what the next implication is going to be here for the secondary. Corza. Good old Corza Motorsport. Maximum Vroom is our name. If you do, then they have to just be like balls deep in any formation all the time. Pedals to the metal forever. We could change your character's name to Corza. Everyone would be like, what? No, no, it's Corza now. See how many missiles this shit's out. Oh, that's interesting. Big boy. What's up, fuckers? Maybe a lightning striker? Nice. You say as you miss something several times bigger than you? Arm-mounted rocket cannon. Even with your range, you should be able to get that. And we'll get him with the clamps. Almost 10k. Not to mention, pretty much everything you have, because it's in-universe, does damage. Let's see what... Time to chop him up. Scissors. Time for the trimmers. Look at my new hedge. Isn't it beautiful? Literally just fuck up the pilot. Just crush the pilot. Go ahead. Not now, I gotta trim the hedges. Big bonky. Yo, and it transforms! Or extends, that's some fucking Bloodborne shit. That's hype. That's super flashy, but goddamn, that shit fucking slaps. Oh, he actually went short. Damn. Oh. You guys are still in trouble. Smack. You're gonna have a little bit of a problem, though. I should probably get here. But he's actually already out there. Chainsaw.
Kakujitsuni tsubusude. Gundam wo shiyousuru. Yarase.
Yeah, we upped you. We gave you a skill loadout.
あの者たちを止めるのです。未来を邪魔させはせん。トレーズ様のために。今度はこっちの番だな。モビルスーツ、来ます。時間を無駄にはできん。用心しろ。
Goes our opening. Dust the dust, sucker. Damn. Well then. Also, you're, they're not diverging a lot, but they are starting to differ up a bit from your super even stats from before. We also upped your command so that you have a bigger radius as a leader, as a squad lead. Yeah, like, you haven't even breached 200 on anything yet. In terms of your actual base stats. Again, Domon just gets to pick on people now in this world. After all that trouble he was having in the past, he's definitely on a lot more at home here.
もうてめえ
に反撃のチャンスはねえよ。
Yeah, he's got a busted ass DLC machine. Also, Cessnav Sr. over here has been in it for a minute.
世界の歪みを断ち切るガンダムと共に。
The storm our enemy worships in Gjallarhorn. So we're just going in. Okay.Sets in a set. Do these ships have anything in them?No. So you don't really gotta wait around.We just gotta get there and nail him. The attack skateboard.
無様なところを見せるわけにはいかないんでね。
So actually we should probably send out Mereki up ahead since he has a GN drive.Out here for longer. That's fucking... That boost to Awaken that we gave Agent's character definitely helped. Send a fuck up your ship. Yeah, not the strongest set of suits we've ever had to take out. By any stretch. You know the smell of the game. The fuck? Trying to get through some IBO before we switch over to GBO2. Uh oh. Technical difficulties, or he just has something going on tomorrow? Past 10 to 20 minutes. Oof. That's shitty. Yeah, I mean, the grand scheme of things is like his thermal paste fix was definitely supposed to just be temporary. And it's not gonna last that long. I mean, it said something is making remote play just not work. Oof. So it could be, that's the worst thing about it too, is that like, it could be his computer, it could also be his ISP, which has been giving him trouble this entire time. Like, he's got it rough on both ends when it comes to stuff like that. The rest for them. Still got more people in the ship. Ooh, level up. Attack is in the 300s. This is special, huh? GN High Mega Launcher. I guess this is GN based. Oh, because it has like a partial like Trans Am when it does it. Cheap Sandrock for IBO or heavy arms, that was the one. You could do that. I was in a double O.
ハングならば。
Oh, I'm back in a GM powered suit. I guess the bigger thing is like, what other GM suits would be like serviceable here? Considering, I think that we have you for range more often than that. Artillery Tieran? Oh my god. I'm assuming GN powered suit means he wants some sort of Gundoom. If you're true son after IBO. I mean, there is no after IBO. This is it. This is this and the side story, and that's it. Yeah, no DLC. We're just doing the story stuff. Right, but it's still as far as we're going, because we gotta move on to another game. I was going through the parts that we have so far, and we're like 40 plus, like, several hour long videos in for this series alone. We are not doing any more than these stories. Nope.
いい加減戦いをやめてちょうだい。
なぜ同じ過ちを繰り返す。くそ。くそ。誰が。なめんじゃねえ。まだ終わりじゃねえぞ。
Like, I'd probably care more about the actual G Generation OC bullshit if we actually have more games to go off of, but I don't. So, I could hardly give a shit. Do you want to try that sentence again? What is that? What were you trying to say? Shoot someone has buy another one. Yep, I'm a skateboard. should be enough. Since he's in, oh yeah, he's already pretty much dead. There you go. He's almost to 400, shit. Sound like team one, the team we never use anymore is still fully kitted out on boards we can reuse, right? Yeah, I mean, the other two teams, team one and three kind of got left at the wayside once we had a bunch of chat OCs for like two teams worth. Actually, you can hit back. Gotta move our big ass up. Oh god. I can make it. Let's do the clamps real quick. That's unfortunate for you. Well, here we go. Here, little ship. Nip the bridge. Asian once again becoming the support machine in the back. That awakening gives them plenty of room though.
時間をかけるつもりはね。
キャノンファーダ
ー。潰してやる。限界だっていうのかよ。ガーッ。
Actually, you're about to. They've got 9586. Oof. Day treat. Oh god. Cue all the remaining English streamers like calling out people on Mbon for being Wi-Fi warriors in earnest now. I just hope they don't, you know, Pikachu shock face when they have less people to play with. Yep, big, well not big letters, but the fact that they are literally spelling it out, like damn. Exposed. He did. I just see playing for a bit and then bed like usual. Yeah. You better actually go to bed. I don't need other people chasing you around chat rooms, telling you, yelling at you to go to bed. Well, I broke the ship. You sure did. Ship go boom. No more ship. Super high also, which means this other ship is probably going to die. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, the pose, it's right, let's go. Gotta pose. Oh god. By 490. Wow. Still 25-10. Plenty of energy. I know, that's kind of shitty. Like, by only a couple hundred, too. Yo, it's kind of Sekiha, this bitch. this bitch is gonna get the Sekiha! Kyokan! Dead. Dead. That's a dead dude. Dead crew, dead dude.
30k.
But it is Prime Week. Is that going on today? Someone was saying that Prime Day was like a couple days. Like, no, it's a week. Because Twitch does stuff for it too. Ship 6 is sunk. We won't be able to maintain a front like this. Ugh, this is starting to piss me off. Mobile suit teams, all of them. All of them. Yes, sir. What just happened? It's a bombardment, sir. New enemy ships detected. It's Gjallarhorn. What? Sup, bitches? Oh yeah, we didn't move back there. Hopefully that's not gonna be a problem. It might be a problem. Wait, they're on their side? Damn it, what's going on here, Orga? Who are those guys? Is that Isuguri's main fleet? Isurugi. No, it's the Arianhat fleet. The Outer Lunar Orbit Joint Fleet under the command of Rustal Elion. So basically, they're not in your chain of command at all? Yeah, that's the long and short of it. No wonder he was in such a damn hurry. One half-brake class ship with Outer Orbit Regulatory Joint Fleet and two civilian vessels. Civilian? Who are they? I'm not familiar with them, sir. In that case, I'm going out there. Wait a minute, Master Locke. Should allow us to handle this. Under Yoke. These enemies are not worthy of your personal attention. Pirates or not, House Kujan believes in crushing foes with all your might. But what if something happens to you? It won't. After all, I have my Reginlays. But sir, I'll babysit him. Hurry up and get on out there, Master Yuck. You can't fall behind them. Damn. Straight up, like, nah, babysitting time. How dare you? How dare you, Tekadon? How dare you wag your tail at Gjallarhorn and call in reinforcements? Boss, we're in trouble here. Urgh, wretched Gjallarhorn. If that's how it's gonna be, I'll show them how real pirates do things. You'll never win, Tekadon. I'll keep them occupied. Tell our comrades that Sandoval is launching. Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Hugo Squad. Fools who dare to defy the Dawn Horizon Corps, listen up. Come at me if you're ready to die. Aye, Sandoval will take all comers. A pirate. That is my quarry. The Reginlays has been completed? A Schwabler? That's a rare machine. If you could please withdraw? God, where did that hit come from? Damn, from downtown. Well, are you impressed with my flawless accuracy? Please, Master Yoke. Just don't fire willy-nilly, you're interrupting me! I'm giving you backup here! I don't want any, sir. Idiot. shit. What? What now, Urga? They're gonna steal all the credit. Do we waste them? That's crazy talk. Starting a fight with Gjallarhorn is always a losing proposition, even if you win. But we're the ones who got the guys on the ropes. Don't lose sight of your goal, guys. As long as we get Sandoval, we still win. Avoid engaging the Gjallarhorn forces as much as possible. Just focus on the pirate's boss. I'm counting on you, Mika. Yeah, leave it to me. You guys think you're so smart. If anyone's getting hunted a day, it's you! Oh no. The regular forces have increased. Hold on. Are these guys any different? Are they like stronger pilots? 140, 145. No. 100 across the board. No. Okay. Okie dokie. No, it's just more. Not to mention we got these assholes to deal with too. So here's this thing. Okay, so defeat Sandoval. Units label plus defeated Sandoval is defeated by Arianhad. Technically... Oh wait, they just sent them in? Oh, that's weird. Okay. I thought they were gonna have the whole fleet start moving up on us. Like, uh-oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, probably best we don't. We just need to beeline and nail Sandoval. For anyone in the back ends up going down. Aegis and Charisma. It's not so much about how strong or weak they are compared to us, it's just for them having to deal with everyone else back there. Like maybe if the other units were more moved in. Besides, we're getting close to having to switch over anyway. Core director's younger brother. Older brother? But they don't have... Huh. Eat this beam, bitch! Thank you.
流派東方腐敗の名のもとに
俺とのファイト受けてもらうぞ。
おいこいつだ。
Oh my god. I'm 90% sure they just be his own Godzilla. Yeah, pretty much. It seems pretty on the nose, right? They're even color-coded like that, so. Da-na-na-na-na-na. These ships have anything? Alright, so the side ones do. The bigger problem is that we didn't move up the back team. So like, getting him here is gonna take fucking forever. Like, look how far you'd have to go to center up. Although, I'm a little thrown that, that the ship- first of all, that the ship went. Wasn't expecting that. I didn't think they were a warship crew, but I should have figured. I should have checked before. I thought they were gonna be a raid team. Oh wow, he's hanging on. Cut it. So you actually gotta get moving here.
でも、あたしに
お任せだって。ズバババババ
ー。いまいましい。化け物めが。
戦闘おっぱり。今回も私の大勝利。
We gotta level up that too. How is this happening? Attention, Don Horizon Corps. Son of Elruders is in our custody. Disarm immediately and surrender. Is it over? What was that all about anyway? Uh-oh. That was closer than I'd have liked. Yeah, but we won. This isn't over. Oh, shut up. You're over and done with. Bunch of mouthy punks. We're not the only ones that see you as a nuisance. Better watch your backs. Huh? So what? We'll end them the same way we just ended you. Now then, that wraps up our job. Time to go home to Mars. Who would have expected them to cross the Dawn Horizon Corps? Tekadon catches Sandoval Reuters and his fleet has fallen into Gjallarhorn hands. They only won because Gjallarhorn intervened. They're the ones that got the trophy, though. You little... It's the truth. Heh, there was no money to be had in that job. We didn't even get reparations out of it. That part's fine, really. They've made our transit route safe again. Tekadon deserves a reward for their hard work. Sir, is that... It's the new half-metal mine we're developing on Mars. The one that'll be the largest increase when it's done? I'm thinking of putting Tekadon in charge of managing and operating it. Wait a minute, sir. That's a huge source of income that should be going to Tewaz. Tekadon did this job at a considerable personal cost. They deserve proper recompense for that. But they're newbies. Newbies with a well-earned reputation. No one would be stupid enough to attack a plant with Tekadon's flag flying over it. It'll save us a whole lot of unnecessary trouble. I guess. That settles that then. Naze, you talk to them. Will do, sir. I'm sure they'll be quite pleased. If you'll excuse me then, I'm eager to give them the good news. Grr, oh, he's gonna do some shit. I'm glad you could come. This is the first time I've met you without your mask. Is that right? I suppose it was only you and the boy that... in the hat when we met on Mars. Izuruki told me of your deeds. You're looking well, all things considered. And you're looking tired. Mikazuki! It's the fatigue of traveling. Having to leave again for Earth tomorrow isn't helping much. So, first, allow me to thank you. I appreciate your help wrapping up all the loose ends on this matter. It's the least I could do for the people who apprehended Sandoval. Don't be afraid to ask for more. Ask more of me. You've been paid for our job, thanks. Now, let's hear what you call this in here with no mask on. It's going to sound petty when I say it out loud. I'd like to remain on good terms with Tekadon, moving forward. You don't have to act so wary. This incident has shown me that Gjallarhorn isn't exactly a united front. You're referring to the Arianhad fleet. What's your angle? That's what I've already told you. Gjallarhorn is corrupt, and I want to reform it. The only way I can do that is by attaining a more powerful position. My present goal is to rise above Rustal Elion. Rustal Elion? The Supreme Commander of the Arianhad fleet. like you, one of the seven stars. At the moment, taking him on alone would be difficult, to say the least. I feel that I'll require a cooperative ally. With all due respect, are you nuts? This is way above the pay grade of a puny group like ours. I wouldn't dream of undervaluing your group, and I think you would find working with me to be most beneficial. Your enemies would become our enemies. That's a pretty huge drawback for us, don't you think? I would certainly keep offering benefits that outweigh the drawbacks. Alright, Tekadon will side with you. Then let's claw our way to the top together. Yeah. That gotta go the short route. That's so openly pimp. So a lot of weird objectives and some serious beelining going on. They had to vary it up, I guess, some way. Got the ships. Ooh. What's that oopy? Well, that's right, because we already had Julieta. Oh, he breached 91%. Wow. Getting there. Hey, it's the thing that we're trying to raise up. So that'll be cool to see it. Yeah, let me get the dispatches cleared out, and then we'll put you in a suit. Money. Okay, so for starters, let me see if I have anything on you. There, that. So let's see what we have in storage. Okay. Let's see Jinx, Jinx 2, Gaga Cannon. Jinx 4 Commander. Got an Ahead in here. Jinx 3 Ala. Trying to see if we have anything else more immediate. One of our other teens is using the Saga. Asian, we don't have the Artemi. Shut up. Yeah, that's a lot of Jins. It's on a Superbia. But yeah, nothing super crazy. Yeah, the B Gundam. I think we might have actually exchanged it. Did I exchange it? I don't remember. There it is. Do you want to get back in that then? We can see what we can buy. The bits are special. It's true. We gotta get there first. Trans Am's the only thing that's got special on it. Plus exchanges. Okay, hold on. In that case. Cause this I think is Raphael's kind of the same deal. Regular Seraphie has a hyper burst that it doesn't need to be super high for, at least. And then exchange wise, stuff from other series besides the repair. Got the repair too. Which is, this is how we got the F2. Let's see here. Oh my god, all this is stray shit. Stop. RB red blue. Alright. So this is just regular 00. Got a bunch of Bunga, Dynamis, Cheridim, GN armor stuff. Eins, Zwei. We have a bunch of, like, the black suits that use the fake, GN drives, or the, artificial ones, whatever you want to call it. And then the F2. 1.5. Yo, Riser goes to GNR Church, is, if I remember. Huh. That kind of makes sense, because I'm assuming that the Riser kind of forms the pack for it. Saddle sled? Okay. So that would mean us getting you the black saddle sled and then developing you into the regular from there. won't be resisted. We had to beat this stage on a harder difficulty. Yeah, that ain't happening. Archer, oh god. Yeah, we ended up taking the, was it the dry? Or was it the Zoi? I think it was Zoi. Yeah, Zoi and Arch. Gwenines? Okay. Yeah, that's the right one. Tank. Bash Brothers, at least what I thought. Okay. But that's what we got for now. So the Ions is in. Turbulence back in this. Yeah, considering what they pulled for some of the other suits, that is a little surprising. Dispatches out. Now it is time to move on. Yeah, we actually have. Damn. 200, huh? I mean, I've done some stuff off screen, but even so, that's still crazy to think.